evening. Welcome to the Greater Pompano Beach and Lighthouse Point Holiday Boat Parade, presented by Joey Accardi, Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. My name is Rhonda Bunker, and I'm the host for this evening, and I'm joined with my co-host, the lovely and talented Victoria Burgess, and the equally lovely and the talented Jeff Martin.
Well, thank you.
Thank you for being here.
It's a real pleasure. Jeff Martin with Easy 93.1 and a proud Pompano resident. We are here tonight. It's the 56th annual Pompano Boat Parade, and this is fantastic. The longest running boat parade here in the United States.
Okay, your antlers are really lighting up right now, Jeff. Victoria, what
I'm
would you
equally
like to say,
actually
honey?
Excited to be here as a resident of Pompano Beach also. And I'm just really excited to see everybody's boat and decorations and super excited to be here.
And we've got Victoria here, but you don't know, Victoria took a paddleboard from Cuba to Miami here, and she is an inspiration to every woman and every sports person here. So
thank you.
And we're proud of you as a resident of Pompano Beach.
Thank you.
And she's in the Guinness World Book of Records now, so she's kind of a big deal.
Yeah.
I actually had a paddleboard shipped from Cuba to Key West, so I really wasn't that tired.
I missed that.
I'll send you a picture. Anyway, we hope you enjoy the evening. We are honoring our nation's veterans from Freedom Fighter Outdoors. And for the first time ever, we are performing the national anthem prior to the parade. So sit back, grab a cold drink, preferably a really good cold drink, and enjoy the parade. Mermaid vodka. That'll work. Y'all have fun. Enjoy the parade. Thank you. We will now be performing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and
ourselves Americans, and we are so lucky to have these fine men and women representing us. Let's give another round of applause to our servicemen, to our first responders, to our law enforcement, to all of those that do what they do every single day.
And a shout out to the Freedom Fighters, a locally based organization, helps veterans all over the United States. Their mission is to raise awareness and seek public aid for needs, services, and activities for injured service veterans. Again, a local.
Do you see something happening out there?
Yes, no.
It's a baby
Again.
Shark.
A local organization benefiting our veterans. They take them out on fishing trips and all kinds of wonderful things. So a shout out to our freedom fighters. We're honoring them tonight.
They are our Grand Marshal, and we could not be more honored and proud to have them as part of our parade. So you guys, thank you. We love you. And again, God bless America, and let's have a great night. So have fun, y'all. Good time? Sure. Yes, that's fine.
I have
We're good now.
You could actually, if you use that, no, better than I would.
Think so. Do what?
It's better.
Oh, you want to mic me?
Well, I have
I
to.
I can't mic me because I'm reset right behind him.
Love you. Let your baby boy would save us sons and daughters. Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
All right, coming up next, we should have the Moosette making its way up here. I kind of just like the Coast Guard boat. They can just stay here all night as far as I'm concerned. What do y'all think?
I agree. Oh, let's see some tricks.
Information about Freedom Fighter Outdoors. They are located here in Lighthouse Point. They were founded by Vinny and Sarah LaSorsa. The website address is www.freedomfighteroutdoors.org. Again, that is www.freedomfighteroutdoors.org. Party boat. They really know how to have a good time. I believe they have 300 people on board tonight. That's a whole new meaning to eat, drink, and be fairy merry. It's like a big water fairy out there.
Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight.
The Moosette's been in the parade for the last 20 years.
It's when
the Moosette is located in Hollywood, Florida. And they're beeping. It's party time.
Look at all the people on that boat.
There's magic. Hey, I think the folks at the Sands Harbor can be a little bit louder than the folks on the boat. How we doing over here?
In Jackson, Mississippi.
Oh, I think they're having a good time. Don't fall out the window there, y'all. Stay on board. The Coast Guard and BSO is busy. They cannot rescue you tonight.
Happy holidays.
They are definitely having a good time. Rudolph's even up there jumping for joy.
I think they left the other reindeers behind.
There they are. They were napping, Victoria. They're tired. Tired reindeer. When you have to fly all the way around the world, you know? I mean, not everybody can paddle from Cuba to Key West like you. These little reindeer need a rest.
True.
God bless y'all. We love you. Happy New Year. Good night.
That's what we need. We need paddling reindeer.
Oh, maybe that's what we should do next year.
Let's do it. Once I can go more than 10 feet, I will do that with you.
8 tiny paddles.
Oh, that'll take forever.
This could be a first. We actually had the first 3 boats in order. I don't think that's ever happened. So this is a good way to start. We have Reef Dancer coming up. And Reef Dancer's been in the parade for the last 25, 30 years. You've got Jan and her crew. They always go out there and have a good time. They look forward to it. They change up their lights every year and definitely bring a lot of Christmas spirit to the parade. Now we have Bruce and Sharon coming up on Aries, and I believe Scruffy's probably on board with them too, because they had the cutest little dog. Well, next to my dog Marlin. Their dog's super cute, and they've been doing the parade for years. Honest to goodness, I have to tell you, Sharon and Bruce get more excited about a parade than anyone I've ever seen. Sharon's like a human Tickle Me Elmo. Everything makes her happy. Everything gets her excited, and these two have such a zest for life, and they are such a joy every year to work with the parade. So they are out there having a good time.
You can see Santa at the center of the boat. He's getting ready to soar into the air with Rudolph as the lead there. And then, of course, he's chilling in the back.
And there's Sharon. Hi, Sharon. We love you.
Merry Christmas.
Honestly, I've never seen a couple that just, they are so full of joy. They make you smile. You cannot smile when you see these two
people.
How
do they get their lights up there like that? Do they got to climb it up?
They have elves.
Oh, elves.
Elf and magic. Oh my goodness, we really are in order. We have Sailfish. Sailfish is here. And they are looking good with Captain Keith Steele at the helm.
And they're getting ready for the other parade that's going on tomorrow, the best of the 80s. Their theme is Top Gun, the original movie. And they've constructed a replica Tomcat F-14. Look at that. That is Fast and Furious.
Well, it's like, I feel the need for speed. It's what they're saying right now.
Look at that.
They're hauling.
Here comes Cito.
Oh, my gosh.
Cito has two of my favorite people on there. Lou Rodas, captain of the boat, and Michelle Kerrigan, marketing director of Cito. Two of my great friends. The palm tree and flamingo bird reminds us to celebrate the season of giving all year long. Cito is your roadside assistance at sea and makes the perfect holiday gift for the boater in your life. So call Cito and join today. Merry Christmas, Lou and Michelle.
And we have Imagine. Yay. And wow, look at that boat. It is truly Imagine. That is absolutely stunning. It's a 47 cutter, I believe, we've got out there. And that's Brendan Michael Duvall. And they, wow.
What a party on
that
there.
That is looking good, you guys.
That is really cool.
Absolutely amazing. We have a boat, and we can't see their number, but it's pretty, and they're having fun. Oh, I lied.
Number 8.
Still in order.
It's Taylor Greenwell and crew. Okay, we found the number. Sorry about
they're
that.
They're pretty loud out there. Woo!
They're having a good time out there, Taylor and crew. They've got, oh, I love it. They've got their flag flying. They are right in theme with
and their red, white, and blue lights. That's cool.
I love the red, white, and blue. You guys rocked it. Way to support our country and our veterans by showing your patriotism with your boat. It looks fabulous. Nine, thank you. We have number nine, My Toy. My Toy, we have Donnie and Jessica, and they, every year it seems like they win the 50-50 raffle at the captain's briefing. They do a great job every year with their boat. Let's tell us a little more about them, would you?
Santa's sleigh with Rudolph is leading the way on their custom 14-foot hog delivering presents to the greater Pompano Beach and Lighthouse Point. As a veteran family, we want to say God bless America and Merry Christmas. And actually, no, I grew up playing sports with Jessica, so it's kind of cool to see her in there.
Hey, Jess and Donnie, how are you guys? We found another reindeer.
That's a tiny, mighty boat. I love it.
Island Candy's coming up, and Island Candy is definitely a fan favorite every year. This is their third year, I believe, with the Pompano Beach Boat Parade. And we really do enjoy having them in the parade. And I'll tell you, Robert and Candace, they know how to throw a party, these two.
Look at the creativity on this boat. Catfish, Santa, and the dancing jellies.
And they're performing live, too.
They are. And they are from Pompano Beach. They're over 20-year residents of Pompano Beach. And I'll tell you, every year, they just have a blast. There's a funny story about the raffle, and they kind of gave away a bimini trip because we played a joke on them, but we'll talk about that a little bit later. Hey, guys. Hey, Candace.
Yeah, and Island Candy, they want to say Merry Fishmas to all, and to all a great catch.
And Get Lit is so perfect for them because Candace really should never drink a beverage without a sippy cup, so that's kind of appropriate.
I love those jellyfish.
Look at the use of black light on that. That is fantastic.
They rocked it.
Here comes another one.
11. Fireboat 6.
It's the first time ever we had the fireboat in the parade, and they are looking hot.
You know some people there?
No, it's just a play on words, fireboat hot.
Ah, gotcha.
Are you feeling me here, Jeff? Come on.
Gotcha.
This is BSO's fire rescue boat. They're stationed at Port Everglades Fire Station Number 6. They have a mission to serve and protect the residents and visitors of Broward County. Thanks, guys.
Spoken by a true
and
firefighter.
Girls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they are smoking hot out there on the ICW. We have number 12, Living the Dream.
That's the Freedom Fighter boat.
Yes, we have Sarah and Vinny LaSorsa. They are the founders of Freedom Fighter Outdoor. Our captain is Chris Sherman, and we have some of our veterans. Hey, you guys. Oh, I do that. I'm sorry when I yell in the microphone when I see my friends. My bad.
Boat number 13, Texum, is here. The captains of Texum are Daniel and Julie Buckham of Lighthouse Point. Their theme is Christmas Morning. Their family, this is their first year in Lighthouse Point, and they are celebrating the holiday spirit with friends and participating in the boat parade for the first time.
I say that boat
Welcome.
Deserves a giddy up.
Yeah, that's a great first time boat. Way to go, guys.
Giddy up. Y'all are looking good.
Merry Christmas.
I wonder if they have some good barbecue on that boat. What do you think?
Probably.
I could go for some ribs right now.
Hey, Rory.
We have 14 Real Priority, and we have Dr. Brian Rask, and that is a dear friend of ours. He's also very involved with the boat, with the chamber, and if you go to him as your dentist, your teeth will be as white as the lights on his boat. So if you want really great teeth to look like his boat, call Brian Rask.
He's actually got 3,000 lights on that boat.
Unbelievable. Fake snow being blown from the boat as well.
Yeah, he does. He gets into it. He's got his beautiful wife, Heather, and his darling children on board. And it's a family tradition that they go out and do the parade every year. And he's just a good guy and quite the angler as well.
Oh, they're blowing snow.
Oh my gosh, they have real snow.
Their theme this year is Frosty the Snowman. They weren't messing around. That is awesome.
Way to go, Brian.
Check out the snow.
That's really cool.
But the next boat we have coming is actually 15. Wow, we are We are doing good, and that is Seven Seas, and I believe that is going to be Jamie and Christina Clifford. And they go all out every single year. They are so much fun. They're actually best friends with Brian Rask, so we put them together because we like to put boats together that like each other. We try to avoid a Jerry Springer kind of parade, so, you know, it's good when people get along. We have 16, and I believe that is Loafin. But they don't seem to be loafing right now. They seem to be plugging right along.
Heck yeah, the Loafins, named for their daughter, Finley and Logan.
Oh, that's cool.
And they look to impart their love of all things oceans on their girls. And in this spirit, they embrace the idea of the float dedicated to one very popular, catchy, sharky song.
Rhonda's favorite.
Baby shark. So Naughty Noel knows how to get out here and have a good old time. They're looking quite bright. There are a lot of lights on that boat. We have Matt out there as a captain. And I think lights per capita, they kind of have it going on.
I think it would be fun to have like a guess the how many lights are on each boat contest. Like guess how many bubble gums are in that jar.
And then win the boat.
And then win the boat. Let's do that. Okay, y'all just write down the boat and guess. And if you win, it's you get the boat. That would, you guys, are you having fun out there?
Merry Christmas.
Do you agree to that contest? They said yes, we can do the contest
right on.
So if you all write down how many lights and you win whatever boat you got right.
Hold on, I got the cheat sheet right here. Let me look.
They say that, is it possessions 9/10 the law? Huh? Yeah, that works.
And Inner Circle is sponsored by Coastal Wealth, a member of the Mass Mutual Group. Captain Jason and his family have been Pompano residents for over 35 years. Their Hanukkah and Christmas themed boat brings the cheer of both holidays together. This is their first participation in the Pompano Beach Boat Parade. Jason, Lindsay, Benji, and Alexis would like to let everyone know that they love their neighbor, Rhonda.
Aww.
They are really awesome neighbors. We have a lot of fun, and I'm very blessed to have them in my neighborhood. And our dogs play together. My dog knocks down their kids, but we all still like each other, and they really are fabulous people. And they were so great to jump on board and join the parade and support us this year. So let's wave to them out
there.
They
sure are a loud
bunch.
We've got Jason
and Lexi.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Lindsay. They don't have Dash on board. They have a Dash Hound, and that dog is faster than anything I've ever seen in my life. Hey, you guys. Aww. Love you, too.
Your neighbors know how to party.
I love you guys. Best neighbors ever. They win the Best Neighbor Award right there. There's not a category, but we can write one in, people.
Oh, what does their house look? Is it decorated like fancy like that?
Their house is so stinking cute. They're like, they're kind of like the all-American family, I kid you not. They're precious.
They deck it out with all the inflatables
for better neighbors. Oh, yeah, it's pretty cute. I'll give you a dress and we'll just show up at their house.
Yeah, we can go Christmas caroling.
Yeah, she likes to make eggnog. Let's do that. Okay, cool.
Like eggnog.
It's a date. 19. Boy, I told them they couldn't do it, but they could do it. We have Bimini Twist. Do you want to tell us about Bimini Twist?
All right. Bimini Twist is a 43-foot sports fisherman owned and operated by Scott and Anita McVane. The Bimini Twist dedicates this year's entry to the veterans and first responders. So thank you, Bimini Twist.
Bimini Twist has been doing the parade for so many years, and they put a lot into it. Anita actually has dress rehearsals so that they can choreograph their routines to the music. She sent me her costume earlier, which I couldn't show everybody because everybody will see her soon. But they're fun. They're one of the actually one of the boats I fish with. There's a lot of my fishing buddies in this parade tonight, and they are an awesome group of people, and they're sporting that flag, it looks like. So way to go, Bimini Twist.
This is amazing. The Sun Harbor Dancers are dressed in their favorite 80s outfits. They're performing a theme song, Power of Love, and other top songs of the 80s. Look at this, choreographed and everything. Unbelievable.
Oh, you guys look great.
Oh. I love it.
I love those outfits. Way to go.
There's Anita right up front. And then we've got Captain Scott driving the boat.
Oh, she just did the hair flick.
Okay, it's getting dirty out there, people. Work it. Okay, this is a first, y'all. This is like, this goes down in Pompano Beach boat parade history. We have 20 boats still in order. Somebody's getting paid off down there, I think. But we have Yuletide coming up. And Yuletide is Captain Matt, and they are repping the Boathouse Marine in Pompano Beach, which is a staple in our beautiful community. And Matt has a good time every single year with this parade. If I didn't think otherwise, I would think he was a Seattle Seahawk fan with those lights, but I know he's not. But it's looking good.
Oh, look
there.
At his hat.
Well done. Love
nice
the star
Santa
out
hat.
Front.
21. I'm buying a lotto ticket tonight, people, because this has never happened before. 21 is witchcraft. I'm glad you guys are cracking up, because I crack myself up and I think it's only me, but it's good to see y'all laughing, or at least pretending that you're laughing. We have 21, which we have Tom, Pam, Ricky, Jenny, and a whole lot of other people, but my sheet just blew away. And they're having a really good time out there. They worked really hard to get this theme together, but their last name is Witch, and it's a craft. So play on words there, Tom and gang.
Yeah, in the last 2 years, they had to cancel because of engine and generator problems, but this year they got their boat ready, and look at those lights. You guys look awesome.
Well, you know what? They have paddle boarders behind them, pushing them as backup, because they didn't want to miss a parade again this year. So some of your friends are actually helping them.
Some backup just in case. Look at those cool lights at the bottom. What are those things?
I've
never seen anything like that
before.
I don't
know. Are they the LEDs?
That's pretty neat.
This is 23. This is West Insurance. And we've got Trey, DJ Trey, in the house. This is a 35 contender, another one of the boats I like to fish on. And the owner is Jim Blake. And these guys, I'm telling you, these guys put a lot of time into this every single year.
That's a sound system.
That is serious sound.
They've been doing the parade for 7 years, and every year they get better and better. And I'll tell you, these guys are strong supporters of Freedom Fighter Outdoors. They always support the organization. They fish with us in our tournaments, and they own Big Dog Tackle here in Pompano Beach, and they also carry Freedom Fighter apparel, and they give 100% of the profits back to Freedom Fighter. Doing the right thing for our men and women service in our country.
It's a Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Okay, they're rocking it. They are rocking it.
Well, we definitely know who would win best sound. Wow.
That's right, kids. Watch out for the Slimer. If you're not a good boy, he's gonna get you.
Uh-oh.
DJ Trey.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
You guys are rocking.
Merry Christmas.
I love this boat. We have Dorado, number 24.
Doing a little spin move.
That's slick.
It is looking good. These guys, every year they're in the parade. They are just a little but mighty boat. And we've got Bernie and his beautiful wife out there.
Nice maneuvering.
Looking great.
They're small but mighty, and they want to tell everybody a very Merry Christmas. They love being in the parade, and they are boat number 24. Love them. He's always smiling, too. He's like, Rhonda, it's Bernie, and he always is like ear to ear, and you just want to squeeze him. So Lone Shark, Team Lone Shark, it's a 35 Sea Hunter that fishes in local tournaments, and I'm here to tell you guys, they're really good. They're really, really good anglers.
Lights.
Yeah. They're owned by the Licaria family, and they have a whole bunch of friends on board. It's funny, every year our boaters in the parade become really popular with their friends and neighbors, Woo! And then the day after the parade, nobody talks to them again. But they're having a really good time out there tonight.
Looks like they got a pirate fight going on.
Swashbucklers.
Pirate boat.
Army hardies.
Yo, oh, yo, ho,
it's a pirate's life for me.
There's Jack Sparrow.
We do have some winches out there too, I think.
Yeah, waving up top.
So, if it's, could it be that we have 27? Really? It is, and they are nailed it. Their boat is called Nailed It, and there's a long story behind that, but we can't share it because this is a family show. But it is owned by Bob Martin, and they come out here every single year. They have a blast. Anybody that sits around and looks at the ICW ever, they see Nailed It going up and down. They are a really fun family. They do a fabulous job with their boat, and I think they nailed it. 27.
Merry Christmas.
Check them out. They're having a good time.
Santa's huge.
Santa. Thank goodness that we don't have the wind, because between our Stave Puff marshmallow dude and Santa and the reindeer, it would be like a meteor shower.
It'd be like the Macy's Day Parade.
It would be Macy's. You know, actually, one of our boaters, their daughter actually marched in the Macy's Day Parade this year, Island Candy's daughter. So they were freezing in New York, but they had fun. It's 28. It is the Kiwanis Club of Deerfield Beach, and check them out. They are on a 62 Sport Cruiser.
Wow.
That's kind of a cool
Sleet.
Boat. Yeah.
That's a
okay,
long
Okay, I want to win the how many lights are on that boat.
Yeah.
Okay.
How many strings of light are put together to go a whole 62-foot length?
Remember, if you guess the right amount, you win the boat. So that would be a good one to guess.
I love the Circle K on that for the Kiwanis. They do such great work.
For our community. They do an outstanding job for our community, and that boat is beautiful. Yeah, I could probably live on that.
Yeah. Is it?
29. We have 29 here.
Conquest.
It's a conquest.
Yummy. I could go for some conk.
That would be conch. C-O-N-C-H.
Conquest.
Conquest.
Like the shell.
Very. That's a play on words. Yeah. You get it?
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, wait, you had to bring Victoria in on that one.
We're blonde. Wow. So
I was just thinking about eating conch.
I know, like conch fritters. Okay. They have good conch fritters here at Sands. Y'all should get some conch fritters at Sands. We're blonde, so he didn't think that we got conquest. Wow.
Wow, no. Well, just actually, a little play on words.
You just like made your little antlers group or something for that statement, Jeff Martin. Okay, so let's talk about conquest. Now I'm really hungry. Thanks, Jeff. Alrighty, conquest is looking good out there. Now I got the giggles. Would you talk? Because we're laughing. Looking good.
We're halfway through.
We are, and we're still.
And they're still in order.
I know. It's like I'm almost giddy. I'm actually very giddy.
This is huge. That looks great out there.
It does look great out there.
I like how the different colors reflect off the water.
You know, that's one of my favorite things. It's just the way that I think it's so beautiful out there.
And especially tonight, the water's nice and flat. There's no wind. You can really see all the colors.
A patriotic theme here.
Who?
Wow.
Do you know who that is? I know. That is Mark Daddario from Father and Son Sport Fishing. They are looking good at number 31. They are carrying some of our nation's veterans. Mart,
awesome.
Let me tell you, if you want to do a charter fishing trip, you call Father and Son Sport Fishing. They are huge supporters of our veterans. The charities that they support and the very, I don't even know how to put it because they get me choked up. But they are very, very charitable with our veterans and with our law enforcement. I'm telling you, if you want to give back to these guys, book a charter with Father and Son, because they really do a lot for our community and for our country. And way to go, Mark Daddario. 32. We have 32 coming up.
Look at this.
And they have a salty outlook, because that's and I think they have a very very positive outlook. It's
I
not
know,
just
this
salty.
Is their first time in the parade. Look
it's
at that boat.
It's their first time, and they said, we're going to go big or go home.
Look at the
and
use actually, of lights on that.
I
it's
love
beautiful.
That tree.
They did a fantastic job on their
it
boat.
It almost looks like a mini, what is that, Quiet Waters
and
Park?
And it's Greg and Paula up there. Yeah, Greg and Paula own the boat, and she told me, she said, it's our first boat, so we're our first parade. We don't want to look like rookies. Well, I'm telling you right now, they don't look like rookies. No, they have done a fabulous job.
That tree is fantastic.
It is fantastic, and they want people to have a positive and salty outlook, and they would like to share happy New Year and Merry Christmas to everyone. Nice first-time entry, you guys. I'd say you kind of rocked it.
Well done.
They did a great job. And if we're going in order, if we're staying in order, it's 33. Now, 33 is Blackjack. And here's something y'all may not know. Blackjack, we have Gerard and Tanya as our owners and captains. And for any of you that are boaters that go under the inlet bridge, on the weekends, Gerard is actually the bridge tender. So wave and say, hey, Gerard.
Oh, cool.
So what's up, Gerard?
Which He's, bridge?
The inlet.
Oh, you know? The inlet. Oh, okay.
Yeah, like
excellent.
To go to the ocean from the ICW. Do you want me to explain
got
that
it.
To you,
no,
Jeff?
No, I got it.
So they come out here every year, and they have a 24 Key West, and they are residents at Pompano Beach, and they're having a good time with their Mary Poppins theme. And we love Blackjack every year. They put a lot of work into their boat, and they bring a lot of spirit to the parade.
Okay. You do such a great job. You
thank
do.
You. I agree. I'm very impressed.
Unbelievable. You motivated me to come here. Yeah.
Well, thank you. Well, I just feel all warm and fuzzy right now. But let's not forget about Serenity, because they're coming up, and we'll have our love fest after they go by.
This is
but,
huge.
You know, Serenity, you can put parties on this boat.
Wow,
and
look
they
at this boat.
Are owned by, do you guys know who owns this boat?
We.
Jeff Terode. They're rocking the ICW, I'd say.
Look at all those lights.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Lightsabers, lights.
This is a great boat. If you want to have a good party experience, you call Serenity. But they're not very serene right now. They're rocking it. They also, as you may or may not know, are very involved with the operations of the water taxi here in Pompano Beach. Jeff was instrumental in bringing the water taxi to our area, so we can thank him for that. Okay, they're not having fun.
Wow, not at all.
No.
No fun on that boat.
I feel
nope.
sorry for the people on that boat. It looks so boring. We have
Blue Christmas, boat number 35.
Blue Christmas. They are looking pretty out there. They are a first-time entry in the parade. And I don't think, I mean, their lights are blue, but they don't look very blue out there. They look pretty happy and bright, I would say.
Oh, have a blue.
Don't. Oh, I thought that was the radio for a second.
What's that?
Don't sing that might offend me if I'm blue. I don't like blue.
Oh.
You're not feeling me.
Oh, I get you.
Okay.
I don't get it.
Cool. I'll fill you in later.
Oh, I got it.
Good. Now we are all on the same page, which is, and I believe that she came all the way from Miami. She was worried about not making it on time, so I've got to give her props. We have 36 coming up, Izzy at Sea, and the more we stay in order, the more it cracks me up, and I love it. We've got Pompano Beach residents. We've got Steve Izzy, and he's got a whole boatload of people on his boat. He said he became really popular. He said 4 days ago he had no friends, and then they saw his boat, and he's like the most popular guy on the block. Which, you know, I'm trying to bring us together, and if that's how we bring people together, then so be it.
Right on the water. Nothing like it.
Yeah.
He is looking good out there.
They've got over 1,000 feet of lights and decoration on that boat. You can definitely tell. Look at all those lights. Merry Christmas.
It's Pompano Beach Sail and Power Squadron. Looking good, woo! You guys.
Oh, that's wait. Cool.
It is Rubber Duck. Okay, these people, I have to tell you. Rubber Duck, they do this parade. Their house is on the market. They're moving. I called her. I said, you're not in the parade. She's like, we're packing. I'm like, I love you. Do the parade. They're here. Batman, Colleen, Rubber Duck, you guys. We
Merry
love it.
Christmas.
Thank you so much. For doing your boat when you're trying to move to the West Coast and your house is packed up, that is dedication, people. That is dedication right there with Colleen and her family.
Batman and the Babe.
We love Rubber Duck. Oh, you all, okay, if you want to get breezy in a tiki and have a little drinky, Breezy Tiki is new to the Intercoastal.
Okay, say stop. That three times fast. That was really good.
That's how I roll.
Breezy Tiki, drinky, breezy, boo. Tiki.
But anyway, you can book a party night on Breezy Tiki and have a little drinky, and they have a dedicated captain because you don't want that guy to drink. Oh, that'd be bad. Cool. But they will host a party for you and make your tiki a little breezy and have a good time. And this is the first time they've done the parade, so we're excited that they're here.
That looks like a party.
That
it does look
cool.
Like a party.
They got a tiki hut and everything on there.
I know, and we didn't get invited. We got to work on that. And Amy, stop laughing because you're encouraging my behavior, and my son's mortified somewhere in this crowd.
Is that the same son that graduated last year?
From Ole Miss?
Oh, no.
Yeah, that,
oh, no.
That son? He's my only one, so it must be.
Sorry, son.
We have some, we should, okay, I'm going to go with the confidence that we're just in order tonight. So if we have 39 coming up, which we do, I'm like psychic, it's crazy. Cruise and altitude.
This is an amazing usage of lights. Look at that.
How many do you think there are that you could win the boat? You could. True story, we just made it up here tonight.
That, I think that might be the per capita one now.
You think?
I think so. I mean, look at that.
Well, that is...
Wow. There's a lot of light.
The Schneider family does an amazing job. You've got Todd and group on that boat. Yeah, that actually, the fire boat, I wish it was closer because that seems like maybe even a fire hazard. There's so many lights. What do you think?
No comment.
I love it.
Red, white,
it's
and blue,
like a
too.
Winter
it's
wonderland beautiful. Up top.
It is a beautiful boat.
That is very pretty.
That's impressive. That's a lot of work.
And the red, white, and blue theme.
That is a lot of work. Todd. You.
They agree.
You guys did a beautiful job.
We appreciate all your hard work.
The Schneider family
it looks
rocks.
Awesome.
I think every inch of that boat is covered in lights.
Perfect timing here. Boat number 40 is coming along. And they also, perfect timing is a great boat for, do you want to talk about that one, Jeff?
Yes, Captain Dominic from Long Island, New York, the owner-operator of Perfect Timing Tours, located in Pompano Beach. It's a 5 stars on Google and Airbnb experiences, private trips, 6 persons maximum, offering fishing, snorkeling, intracoastal, sunset cruises, and the ever-popular Christmas Lights Tour. Here we are.
You're such a crafty one, and guess what? That's the name of our next boat. See what I did there? Cool. Yay,
good at this.
The crafty one has been chartered up and down the East Coast, and it's been restored and brought to you by Captain John Craft, hence the name, Crafty One.
Their first year entry.
First year of the parade, and again, they're looking rather crafty out there.
They are.
They have Vespas on the front.
Oh.
Vespas on the front.
That's awesome.
Okay, that's talent right there, folks. I can't even do a Vespa on the Vespa road.
On A1A.
They're like, ma'am, please put your Vespa away. You're scaring the children. I'm like, okay. Huh. 42. Oh, Stargazer. Chuck does a great job with Stargazer every single year. They just, it's a beautiful boat.
That's ethereal, the way the lights play up that way.
Packard. I was being proper. But he goes by Chip Packard to his friends. I'm sorry, but become very formal with our captains, you know?
I love it how you know everybody, though. It's great.
Well, when I talk to him, I wear a tie because, you know, it should be formal. But I do, you know, this is the third year that I've chaired the event, and one thing that's been really cool about it is the friendships that have evolved. Some of my most dear and favorite people in my life today I have met through my affiliation with the boat parade. So, and I can add you two to the list.
Well, thanks.
I know.
And we can add you. It's good fun.
Exactly.
It's good fun.
I'm happy.
And it's that Pompano Beach holiday family feeling.
Yes.
It's a small town in a big town.
You know, and our goal with this, you know, we can... We like our parade being a grassroots hometown parade. We have sponsors that step up to the plate on our behalf. We start from the beginning every single year. And yet our community and our businesses, our local business, we've got Chaos over there, one of our sponsors, Marshall Wave. Hey, Marshall. You know, everyone in the community has been so supportive this year. You know, Sands, new ownership, and I tell you, I love the new owners of Sands. Hank, he's amazing. He and Brandon are doing outstanding things here at Sands, and they've been so supportive. Merry Christmas,
Merry
Chip.
Christmas.
Can you hear us? I'm going to say negative, but your boat looks beautiful, and we love you.
Don't forget mermaid vodka, too.
Mermaid vodka? I forgot because I drank so much of it. That was a joke. I'm only drinking iced tea.
Yes, that's what
I have
water
to
up here. Yes.
Not me. I've had a few.
What, honey?
I'm going to hit the mermaid after.
No, it's this. It's iced tea.
Mermaid vodka. Thank you.
Okay, Nicole, you're standing very close to that water. Huh. Accidents happen to even the nicest people. Just saying.
Aquaview,
yes. 'Twas the night before Christmas. Mom and Dad are rushing home to await the arrival of Saint Nick, a car full of kids and the family Christmas tree tied to the top. Be ready for bed, Mom said. Santa will be coming soon. This entry is brought to you by Silvana and Dennis McDonald, South Florida Diving, and all their Christmas friends on the boat. A big family.
You guys,
look at that,
are having so much fun out there, and we so appreciate you being part of the parade.
Wow, there is a lot of people on that boat.
And I'll tell you, the McDonald family, they do
a
lot
waste
for our
any
community.
Space.
They're a great family and a great part of Pompano Beach, and we are very lucky to have them.
Yep, 44.
44, and we have boat 44, which is a first-time entry. Dave Palmer and his family, this is the first time they've ever done the parade. They've lived in Pompano Beach for over, I mean, he's younger than this, but over 90 years, their family's been in Pompano Beach. And he was so excited. His family, several of his family members have served in our military. So when he found that we were honoring our veterans from Freedom Fighter Outdoors, he wanted to jump on board. He was so excited after our captain's meeting. Three of his family members are putting their boats in next year as well. So
nice.
We would like to welcome the Palmer family to our boat parade family.
45.
Advanced Roofing.
Advanced
you want
roofing.
To take this one away, Victoria?
Looking good.
Okay, Advanced Roofing, my friends. Advanced Roofing has been in the parade for the last 25 years. And wow. They've got some experience, as you can tell, with their boat. They've always put on award-winning theme, music, and entertainment on their boats. This year, they dedicated it to the Animal House theme. The boat is decorated by creative designer Charlie Cornharis and owner's brothers and Winterfest board member Rob Cornharis. Advanced Roofing supports the Sunrise Mission and have used them for the last 5 years to help decorate their entry. And then we got Rob on board with his fiance, and they'll be getting married on the beach February 9th, wearing their toga costumes that they have on there. They're
nice.
Having a toga party on that boat right now.
An Animal House wedding.
Yes.
There's a baby on that one, too, Mila Parker. This is her first boat parade. She is 8 months old. And
that's a 50-foot boat with a 9x12 digital LED TV.
Look at this.
That's
a huge
TV. Oh, my
gosh. These guys. And Captain Donnie Hoekstra at the wheel, which... Oh my gosh, these guys are too fun. Let's listen up.
Wow. They have over 10,000 lights on that boat, including fluorescence to light up the actors.
46.
Under the veil
of
threats.
Mermaid vodka going.
It's I love this boat so much because it's Gnarly Marlin, and my dog's name is Marlin. So when I found this boat, I'm like, y'all have to be in the parade because Marlin's our little guy mascot. So tell us about Gnarly Marlin. Would you there?
Oh, look at
this. This is
the
first
the
boat parade for the Gnarly Marlin. The theme is Under the Sea from Disney's Little Mermaid. Sebastian the Lobster, Flounder the Fish, and the Octopus, handmade from chicken wire, fabric, and LED lights. It's staged to the Under the Sea Octopus Above Water. Gnarly Marlin reflects all things fun on the water. It's a lifestyle, and you can follow the Gnarly Marlin on Instagram, too.
They are, and they have a cool Instagram site, let me tell you.
Cool.
And who do we have here? Okay, there's Manatee out there, y'all. 47, we have Grand Yachts International, and their boat is a 52 fly. And it's an enclosed bridge from Grand Yachts International. They are a full-service boat dealership. And I'm telling you, walk through their showroom. And, ooh, I just got bit by a no-see-um. And you will definitely want to walk out with a boat. Sorry. I won't. But I would like to stop and say thank you to our fabulous CEO and president, Jean McIntyre. Jean, can you wave? She is doing such a fabulous job with the chamber, and I would like to thank our beautiful and talented and just all-around awesome woman, Monica Ribeiro, for judging tonight and being our chairman of the board for the chamber. Our next judge is the dashing and newly elected Mayor Harden. Thank you so much for being out here and supporting our community. Thank you, thank you, and congratulations. You kind of rock. And then next to Mayor Harden, we have Kathy Claus. We can thank her. She is a Marine, has served our nation and done us proud. And next to her, we have Captain Irvin. Captain Irvin is out there keeping us safe with BSO every day, and he is just one heck of a great guy. So thank you to you and your family. And then we have our girl, Cheryl Lynn, who is like a little ray of sunshine 24/7. She was so helpful with helping me put this together this year. So thank you. You are my girl, Cheryl Lynn. Thank you to our fabulous judges. And next we have, should be 49, I'm going to guess. It is. I'm psychic. They are second to none. Now, if they get second place, they'll be second to one. But tonight, they are second to none. And sorry. Okay,
oh, another snort. That was another snort there. That was four snorts tonight.
Is that four
yes.
So far? Okay.
I'm counting the snorts. Number 49. They're partying. Love the outfits, gang. Look at that.
What are those inflatables? I can't see.
I don't know, but it's...
Wow, they got a sound system on that boat, too. Hi, Steve.
Steve, you're having a good time out on that cigarette boat, and I won't snort in the microphone anymore. Oh, my goodness. What is going on here?
Whoa.
Wow.
What is that? I thought that was the bridge for a second.
Yes. How do you get
this
that high?
This is number 50.
Is that Cavu?
It's a good thing the bridges are open, because we would have said, Houston, we have a problem.
Yeah.
You can see that in heaven,
amazing.
I think.
Oh, my gosh.
Is amazing.
Well, it's a 9-month-old 45-foot leopard catamaran. You know, I took a catamaran as my support boat for the crossing. Pretty cool.
Nice.
Same size. The Cavu is an aviation term that means ceiling and visibility unlimited. A fitting name for pilots, owners Rob and Sharon Domlowski. In 9 months, they have traveled close to 43,000 nautical miles on that boat right there. That is awesome.
And what boat do we have? Could that be Sundance Marine? That is Sundance Marine. Wow. It is looking beautiful out
there.
They
got a lot of fun stuff on that
one. They sure do. And Sean and the group have been in the boat parade for years, and they are definitely a delightful boat to have. Go ahead. I'm sorry. I thought you were saying something.
No.
Well, they're on a 42 Regal. Actually, I believe a 52 Regal fly tonight. And they are right here at Pompano Beach. They are a great, great community business. They bring revenue to the area, and they do so much for us. So thank you, Sean and crew. Thank you for being part of the parade.
52.
Let it be.
Let it be.
And they are letting it be, alrighty then. Let it be is out there. And is that Mrs. Claus?
That is Mrs. Claus.
Yes, it
is. Where is Santa?
She is so sweet. Bless her heart. You know,
we love you, Mrs. Claus.
And the reindeer. And we love your boat. Okay, I want to guess. I like that boat. So how many lights do you think on there? We have a little.
I don't
we have
the
like
blinking
our little
thing
dancers on the back
up.
There. This is looking good. Wow.
Inverted.
Inverted.
Number 53.
Wow. Awesome.
Get down.
Get down. Get down with it. Inverted.
Mrs. Claus,
look at that.
They are, and they are lit up tonight.
Woo!
I'm supposed to let them know. Martin said we are getting
that
lit,
looks
and
great.
They are lit.
Yeah, that's cool.
53 and 54 is actually. Sick. So, no. This is, he really did it. Bless his heart. We have my favorite boat of the evening, number 55. This is our BSO boat, captained by Deputy Jay Dunning. And his parents are here to see the parade.
Aww.
So we can say hi to Dave and Carol. They're
hi,
here
Dave
enjoying
and
the parade and
hey,
watching
Dave and
their
Carol.
Son. It's Jay. Shush, Rory.
Did he put lights on the boat?
Oh, he told me he was going to decorate it this year. And
awesome.
Did you know he did that?
No.
Well done.
He said I might have time to put some lights on. Yeah, he did.
It looks great.
So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us. That was a fabulous parade. I don't think we've ever seen anything like this in Pompano Beach. Would y'all agree?
What a great night. What a record amount of boats.
And it felt so good, again, to honor our nation's veterans and to all of those men and women that are serving with our armed forces as well as our law enforcement and our first responders. We owe you a debt of gratitude. Thank you for what you do every single day to keep us safe and to protect our nation. God bless America and Merry Christmas.